Okay, so in this video, I'm going to show you where you can buy your web address or domain name. All right, let's get started. And GoDaddy is an awesome website to really research your domain name and to purchase it. So in order to get started, you're going to go to GoDaddy, or you can use my affiliate link that's below this video. And we're going to basically search for a domain name. So in this case, I have already searched, or I want to select Marketing Access Pass. And I'm going to recreate Marketing Access Pass for you, and we're going to walk through it together. So Marketing Access Pass is already taken, obviously. And I'm going to buy a different domain, which is going to be marketingaccesspass.info. And basically, I'm going to go ahead and add this to my cart. Now, typically, if you're buying a domain name, I highly recommend that you try to get a .com name versus a .co, a .org. It's just more common for people to use those .com domains, and you would hate for them to, you know, try to go to your website only to land on somebody else's because they have the .com. So since in this case I'm just going to be testing this, we're going to go ahead and click continue. And now when you get here, GoDaddy's going to ask you if you want to purchase some additional things. They're going to ask if you want privacy protection, or you can, or a hosting account. In this case, I'm going to suggest that you don't purchase the hosting because I'm going to show you a different provider. And I do recommend you get privacy protection because it hides your personal information, like your email address, your actual home address, and all that good stuff. So for $7.99, it's really a no-brainer. And then you're going to go to continue to cart. All right, so they're going to try to ask if you already have some domains, if you want to pay for their newly subscription. In this case, I'm going to say no thanks. All right, so now you get to this cart page, and basically when they originally set this all up, they're going to set it up as a 5-year purchase. Now, the reason why they recommend a 5-year purchase is search engines like Google, they rank you higher when your domain name is purchased for more than 5 years, because it's telling Google that you're in a serious business and you're in it for the long term, and you're not just going to be a one-year website and go down. But if you're on a budget, you can always start off with 1 year. So in this case, I'm just going to start off with the 1-year plan as an example. And basically, you would go to proceed to checkout. You can go and click the orange button. Next, they're going to ask you to fill out your payment information. And I already have a credit card on file, so I'll see you guys on the next page. Okay, so once you fill that all out, you're just going to place your order. All right, so you're all good. They gave you the order details, and it's going to be sent to your email address once that's all done. All right, guys, so that's how you buy a domain name on GoDaddy. I'll see you guys in the next video.